Hi, I'm Hilton Hammond, Product Manager for Fluke Portable Oscilloscopes. Today I'm going to demonstrate to you our new 4-channel portable oscilloscope. At first glance, the attention to detail shows in simple extras like the tilt stand, security slot, and hanging strap. Picking it up, you'll be impressed that something so lightweight could stand up to drops that would destroy regular oscilloscopes. It's dust and drip proof rated to IP51 and has a 600 volt Cat 4 and 1000 volt Cat 3 safety rating, making this the instrument for harsh and dangerous jobs. A closer look shows the four isolated floating inputs. With this design, you don't need external differential probes, which prevents potentially dangerous user errors. A big improvement in the new 190 Series 2 is the two isolated USB ports, one to interface with a PC and another to store data directly to a memory device. A second major improvement is the 7-hour lithium-ion battery pack and the battery access door. This lets you easily swap out batteries to give you almost unlimited operation. Turning it on, you'll notice the large LCD screen shows 12 divisions, two more than the average scope. It's as easy as pushing a button to transition between scope mode, meter mode, recorder mode, or replay. Connect and view mode will automatically and continuously set up and trigger on a signal for a stable waveform display. This will allow you to view the characteristics of even complex signals without touching the tool, so you can focus on troubleshooting. With four isolated independent inputs, TrendPlot can log all four input signals simultaneously, capturing deviations like dropouts and drift over time. Use scope record mode with deep memory to capture inrush currents or automation startup sequences. Scope record mode captures signal transitions with high resolution and accuracy you can count on. Well, there you have it. If you can't see it, you can fix it. I'm Hilton Hammond, and thank you for watching.